For the quality of data, there are so many elements. For example, data itself should be important, and accuracy of the data is very important, and compatibility is also the essence of the quality of the data. When we think of big data and open data, also it is very important to consider the data quality as an essence element. From so many countries, so many professionals in the field of statistics and in the field of telecommunications gather together. And for the future, how to nurture data scientists is a very, very big issue. To discuss those issues, gathering together by data analysts and statistics professionals and professional telecommunication together in this place, very important it is. So not only for Japan, but also all over the world, ICT is the most important issue for the government and for the companies. Because with the rapid change of technology in the field of ICT, various things are changing. Society is changing, systems are changing. And ICT can be used for agricultural issues and educational issues and various issues. So ICT can be the fundamental for the policy making. That's the reason why Japanese government consider ICT is one of the most important issues.